This is where things get real, because the problem is with this is that you go over 520 pounds, the bar starts to flex. You take it off the ground, it doesn't feel like you're going to burn right away.
Because it doesn't.
No, because the bar flexes.
Yeah, you're gonna want to make sure this is on camera.
That's it, yeah. That was my first time, but. Because
I don't make it. Then you're sassy. Is that the one you're really close, sassy?
I'm cool. I'm moody.
Because you're moody.
And I'm delicious.
Got it. Nice.
So 7:45. Something around here. 5:45. 207. 45. 8:10. So I'm gonna be in second place. Somebody's got 8:12 or something. I don't think I got that. Should I try another lift? Nah.
5:45. What?
275. Yeah. I only have a minute left. All right. So we got
20.
Oh, is it?
Here.
Here, come. All right. On the bar, you just saw me lift. It's a 25-pound plate. There's a 45-pound plate. There's a 45-pound plate. And a Rogue 45-pound plate. Another Rogue 45-pound plate.
Last one.
There's a bounce plate and the bar. So that's 5 45-pound plates plus the bar is 495 pounds. And then is 545 pounds.
Yeah, 545.